As war raged across all of Hyrule following the Calamity's revival, Revali spotted a young Rito who had wandered onto the battlefield, but he lost sight of the child amidst the chaos. Hearing this from Revali, Taba's heart filled with dread, he insisted that they rush off in search of the child. Though dubious of Taba's agitated state, Revali nonetheless consented. The two of them hurried to the forest where the child was last seen.
Master Revali.
Fine. Yet another victory. Taba!
My chief?
And learn. You stand a chance. Too easy. Be still.
Champion.
Chief! Seriously? Yes, champion! This will ruffle some feathers! That did the trick!
And learn. You didn't stand a chance. Be still. Get another. Down. Watch and learn.
chance.
Get another victory.
Teba.
Come on!
Down. Yet another victory.
Wow!
Wonders never cease. And learn. You didn't stand a chance.
Master of all.
Be still. And learn. You didn't stand a chance. Be still. Foolish.
That did the trick. This'll ruffle some feathers. That did the trick. Excellent.
Fine.
Now, go and say thank you. Master Ravali saved your life, after all.
Okay. Master Ravali, thank you so much for saving me!
You know, you're pretty good for a little kid.
You mean it?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you! I'm doing all kinds of training so that I can be just like you! Someday, I'll even master the Great Eagle Bow!
You were nearly killed by those monsters, you know. Yet you're so happy. Maybe it won't be long until you're Master of the Wind, just like me. You never know, eh?
That is true. But before that, he must surpass his old man.
It's only a matter of time.
Was that meant to sound like me?
Hey.
You've got a ways to go, kid.